Single leg standing hip abduction against wall. So set yourself on sideways onto the wall. Place your forearm on the wall. Push the leg closest to the wall into the wall using the side of the foot. From there, exhale, ribcage stacked on top of the pelvis. Feel the bum muscle firing at the back. So you just take that leg a fraction back. So the side bit of the bum muscle's there. Hold for the prescribed length of time before relaxing and repeating again for the prescribed number of sets and change sides.